AI is so important to Lumen because it is a disruptor, and Lumen is in a state of disruption. What we see as a traditional telco is being changed completely because of the technology that's being built on top. And that is where we're able to enable new experiences for our customers, to enable new scenarios, which goes and powers the world. We really started looking at AI for Lumen because we wanted to serve our people, the people that enable the disruption. The technology helps you get there, but it is really the people that make that change. And so giving them the best tools helps us on that path to move quickly, to move efficiently, to make sure that we are able to be a true disruptor in the industry and help Lumen serve all of their customers. Connectivity is one of those things that you generally don't think about unless it's not working. But I'll tell you, in this new era of Gen AI, the data demands are growing at such exponential rates that it has become the new currency. It will become more important as we power these new scenarios. And what I'm so excited about for the future of Lumen is how we are going to enable these in new ways that will open up a whole world of experiences that today are not possible because they require companies and individuals to connect in a real-time way that has not been possible until now. That's what Lumen is going to go disrupt with in the Gen AI world. Having AI infused into our company, it's already started to show benefits of how our employees are interacting and moving forward, being productive, but really it's what is coming next. And it is about how we're empowering people to really go and do more in new and innovative ways that they weren't able to do before. That is changing the way our company goes to market and is really powerful to see.